Here. We bless every man, every woman who is listening to us this morning, that in the name of Jesus, he shall be well with us. Like we rightly said, the theme for this Sunday, which is the first Sunday in the month of May, is when God is tired. A lot of people who have different shades of opinion, argument, God can never be tired. Psalm 121, he who watches over his child, slumbered not or sleepeth not. A lot of Bible quotations, Isaiah 40:28, he neither faints or weary. We have a lot of Bible verses to support our claim that God is not tired and God can never be tired. But you know, God can be tired. Before you begin to do a blame game or begin to argue about it, why don't you let the scripture lead us, guide us, and be a mediator? Literally speaking, when we define the word tired, the dictionary says the state of being tired is a period of which you try to rest and regain strength. That is what the dictionary said. A state of trying to rest and regain strength. That is the express definition of being tired in the dictionary. But we are spiritual animals, so we are not going to toe that line. But before we go ahead, we bless every man, every woman in the name of God, that in the name of Jesus, he shall be well with us. Amen. This is the fifth month. This is the first Sunday in the month of May, the third day of the fifth month. I pray in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we will overcome this pandemic. Heaven will be our strength for every man, every woman, anywhere under the sun that is affected or infected or being attacked by this COVID-19. We pray in the name of the Most High God, the creator of the universe, who has all the power, the ability, and the tenacity to do the utmost impossible. Today, you will release a new breath of life upon us in the name of Jesus. Amen. The hand of God will rest upon us. Miracle will take place. We can see holy men of God all over the world today praying, calling upon God to show mercy. But it takes me back to that same thing when God is tired. But before we go ahead, Kato Tesiwaju, Emma Bino, Emma Sopi, Tesiwako. Kato Tesiwaju, Ejeka Teriba Fumadua, Jehovah, Jesus Christ, Michael Mimo, Olorun Ayirayi, Oponi Fun Orukore, Aki Okuse, Agbeyoga, Iwo Imole Larin Okun Aye, Iwo Olorun Teru Kipa, Ire Tin Je Mi Ni Mase, Oluwa Loruko Jesu Oya Gbope Wa. A minimum bopewa. You will sum with the view of a sandwich. Only can you only duro. Only daddy a show a lot of red. Kawakuli map there. Jetubari bedjis or Madafidi. Loni. At a motum go a luri gumeri at Baye. At a watan sorrow daddy. Nick by Joya Billy Ulua daddy jiwau. Baba daddy jiwau. Omo. Dari jiwa o emi mimo dari jiwa je ki ori ofe re ko to fun wa je ki imole re ko tan oju ko ma se tiwa ota ko ma se yo wa gbogbo eniyan to n gbo ohun mi labe orun ati labe orun ta ba ri ohun ko ohun ti ori kokan nla koja emi mimo o ya ba won pade loni financial difficulties, sickness or illness, depression, being single, being divorced, being having marital issues, being having sickness in their bodies. Father, I raise up your holy hands this morning, that wherever they are listening to me, that you will minister unto them mightily in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And the name of God will be exalted.
Amen.
You are a miraculous working God. Olorun onise nla onise yanu loruko Jesu ba mi da wa agbara le won.
Amen Jesus.
Je ki gogo wa ko ye.
Amen.
Leyin gba to ba mu ile re se pe pandemic yo lole. A o si oju saye losu kefa. Eni kemi ninu wa to gbo mi lodi ma je ko ba lo.
Amen Jesus.
Atawa atawon Oluwa pa wa mo.
Amen.
Je ki o wa lafia re ko wa lara wa.
Amen.
Oko ni foruko re loke o.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Adura Oluwa.
Baba
wa ti be ni o. Ya bo wo mi mo re. Ki joba re di. Ife je ni ka se ile aye. Ni won ti se ile onu. Fun wa le nje ojo wa ni. Dari ese wa ji wa. Ya tin dari ti awon to se wa. Ma fa wa si mi ile o. Sugbon pa wa lowo bilisi. Lori ijoba ni ti re. Agbara ni ti re. Ogo ni ti re. Lai lai. Ah. Hallelujah.
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 He shall be well with us in Jesus'
Amen.
Name. Oruko Jesu yo to fun wa. Imole re yo tan fun wa. Ninu rin ajo aye mo gbadura a o ni kose. Ninu rin ajo aye mo gbadura a o ni subu.
Amen.
Ninu rin ajo aye loruko Jesu omi aye o ni gbe wa lo.
Amen.
Owo ati owo Olorun yo wa lara wa.
Amen.
The Bible says the expectation of the righteous shall not be cut short. Gbogbo agbekele wa ti rere loruko Jesu. Esu ko ni gbon dan lo. Ireti wa ninu Jesu ko wa ni doju ti wa o. Igbapo wa ninu agbara ori agbele ko ni jo wa san fun wa. Olorun yo ran wa lowo. Gbogbo ogo yo si pada sodo Olorun. Hallelujah somebody. Okay. And when God was tired. Let us look at literally. I want to look at the book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 1 to 3. I'm going to read it so that we can all understand it. Iwe Genesis orikeji, belata se kinide iketa. Eje kaka, we're going to read it. Into sofumare, and thus the heaven and earth were finished, and all the host of them. Verse 2. And on the seventh day, God ended his work that he had made, and he rested on the seventh day. Dictionary meaning of tired is when you rest to regain strength. The world is a global village now, so everybody can begin to Google when they mean the word rest. Or when you begin to look for the definition tired, it only means a state of rest where you regroup to regain strength. And the Bible said here, and he rested on the seventh day from all his work that he has made. The third verse. And he blessed the seventh day, and sanctified it, because in it he rested from all his work that God created and made. Hallelujah.
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 God is an energy. God is omnipotent. So the bottom line is, somebody who is omnipotent, who is omniscience, the question is, can he get tired? Can he rest? Why will we rest? The Bible said something. I'm not going to quote that. And when Jesus was walking, the Bible said, and he fucked out. And he went to a solitary place to rest and to sleep. Another portion in the Bible said, when Jesus was in the boat with the disciples, and he was weary and tired, the Bible said, and he slept. Jesus is a combination of a human body and the spirit.
A spirit transfused into a human body. Like I said last week, we are a medium. The devil will not come with two horns on his head. I said it last week. The Holy Spirit will come. And they knew they had to give back to Jesus. They had to come through a medium. And that medium was somebody undefiled. Mary. A wife to Joseph. And the Holy Spirit ministered unto her in the book of Luke chapter 1. And the young lady said, how will this prophecy come to be? Because no man has got close to me, so I cannot get pregnant. And the Bible said, an angel Gabriel said, the Holy Ghost shall encompass you. So Jesus is a mixture of the flesh and the spirit, because he came in a human form. Even on the cross of Calvary, Jesus said, I am tired. And the Bible said, he said, it is finished. And he gave up the ghost. All these things I'm saying are literally meaning when we say God is tired. Exodus, the book of Genesis, the book of Isaiah, chapter 40, verse 28 says, God neither, he neither faints or weary. Obatiki su, obatiki re, obatiki share. Bibeli with one in the world, Daffidi, or let me think by Shelly, ma, Kito, be, Benny, Kisu. You begin to ask so many questions. If that is true, why will we say when God is tired? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But you know something? I've seen God being tired of so many situations in the scripture, and the end result was not palatable. Now let's now come back to the reality of the word on ground. Anytime God is tired, there is an execution. Anytime God is tired, there is a judgment. Anytime God is tired, there is a reaction. Anytime God is tired, God moves swiftly and the consequences are not palatable. Before this age, before this generation, God has been tired of so many situations on planet Earth. The book of Genesis chapter 6. We're going to look at it from there, from verse. Okay, I'm going to do some reading this morning. Genesis chapter 6, from verse 12. Let me just take 12 and 13. And it says, and God looked on earth, and behold, it was corrupt. For all flesh have corrupted their ways on earth. Verse 13. Then God said to Noah, the end of all flesh has come. Listen again. And God said, the end of all flesh has come before me, for the earth is filled with violence. Through them, and behold, I will destroy them from the face of the earth. Before God came to this conclusion, before God pronounced his judgment, angels were coming from heaven to meet women. So many atrocities. So many bad situations. You know what God said? Let me quote it in the Yoruba verse so you can understand it. Inu Olorun si baje nitori to da eniya. O si dun de oko. He was fed up. He was tired of the human race. And he executed judgment. And you know what he said unto Noah? He said, the end of all men has come before me. I am going to wipe them away from the face of the earth. Anytime God is tired of a situation, there's an execution. I have studied the Bible, I've seen the Bible, I've read the Bible. Anytime God is tired of a nation, there's judgment, there's execution, there's a wild reaction from the throne and the seat of power. And you begin to ask yourself, do you know some individuals, kings, lords, presidents, even normal human beings, when God is tired of their atrocities, he executes judgment. But before God executes judgment, so many time frame will have gone by. Hallelujah, somebody.
Hallelujah.
In the book of 1 Kings, okay, the book of 1 Kings, chapter 21 from verse 15 to 21. I'm not going to read that. We are talking about the story of Ahab and Jezebel. Ahab was a king who was ruling with an iron fist. Apart from the fact that he was ruling with an iron fist, he did not give honor to God. He worshipped Baal. And even when prophet Elijah defeated the prophets of Baal on Mount Carmel in the book of 1 Kings chapter 18, the result of what the woman gave, went home to give to Jezebel, was different. That's what we are cutting daily because of one way. Ah, Lori Oke Kameli Loni, Olorun Elijah Olorun Gbogbo Agbaye o. Je ki awa ati le wa, je ka ma tele o. Baali ta nsin yen, o da pe ki so Olorun o. Mo se sin Loni o, latoni lo ile. Olorun Elijah la ma tele. Sugbon ko se be, ki lo se? O lo so fun yawe o pe, ah, Elijah yeyan buruku ni o. Gbogbo woli Baali lo patan. To ba rin to sele loni o tu emi gan fura mi. Hallelujah. Nigba na ni Jezebel ko tu ronu ku wada wi pe won doju ti awon Olorun to ngbekele ko ronu ku wada wi pe awon Olorun to ngbekele ko le dide lojo ti ogun le o gbo n to tu wi ni oni mo fi oruko awon Olorun mi bura ti ori Elijah ba Olorun re kile to mo loni oni e so pe Olorun mi ko si. So many of us will test God's patience until God is tired. Njo mo pe won tun sun si waju die si nigba ti won tun sun si waju oba Ahab kan na lo fe lo gba oba ajara Naboth. Nigba to tun debi to ti fe gba oba ajara Naboth. Naboth lo nko le fun ni oba ajara na. Jezebel ni kan na lo sunkun lo ba nile. Jezebel lo tun dide lo tun lo gbimo pe pelu awon agbagba. Won lo gba oba ajara Naboth. Nigba ti won gba oba ajara Naboth tan won pa Naboth. And God was fed up. And you know when God was tired? He pronounced judgment. You know what God said? Oni mo ninu we awon bayin, oni mo so yin. Olorun wi benu wole Elijah pe e so fun Naboth ohun Jezebel wi pe nibi to ti gba eje Ahab e so fun Ahab ati Jezebel wi pe nibi to ti gba eje Naboth nibe ni aja yo ti la oku re. Nibi bebe odo Jezebel nibe ni aja yo ti fi enu la omi eje to ba jade lara Jezebel. Listen to me and listen to me good. Prophecy does not come to pass in a day. Nje o mo pe ki aso tele yen to waye Elijah ti pada wo so. Asebaje agberaga afolorun pewe. If you let God lose his patience and God get tired of you, his pronouncements are always terrible. When God loses patience and get tired of a situation, his reactions are always unpalatable. Hallelujah, somebody.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Genesis chapter 18, verse 16 to 33, the Bible told me Sodom and Gomorrah, Ishelela Sheniluye, wahala ti po nbe Olorun reti pe ki won yi pada won yi pada Olorun reti pe ki won se dada won se dada Olorun reti ki won yi pada so they were not and God was tired. Olorun angeli meta jade Abraham pade won nigba to pade won lona won ngba o toju won nje angeli to tun lo po din di lu kan awon lo tun sure pe gba eyin te ma le jo se. And you tell me what you told me. You were told me what you shan. You were bamu bamu ni mo yo. Me my baby for me in the car. You were to want to run con lo we. To want you on the loan pa. She bo lo wa tes. O long ri po lo wo lesse wo loju. Koto ke wo ti o ke wo. Koto bukun wo ti o bukun wo. Koto so wo dolori re to son dolori buruku. Subo ka biyo ko si. Unquestionable in nature. Miraculous in deeds. Psalm 113. Ogbe talaka soke lati mwemi. Ogbe olukonju soke lato riyato. Omu mwajo kokwe la malade. Ala malade ni yon. Olonu mito mwa gobrigbe inule. Lati shoni didu ya mwemi. is miraculous in nature. Hallelujah. Nigbati Abraham wa nbebe wipe o ma buru ohun ma wa ni Sodom ati Gomora Olorun mo be je ki wa eyan 50 fun e to da nilu yen ko ma pa won run Olorun ni oya Abraham mo feran fun mi 50 won ri 50 fun mi 30 won ri 30 fun mi 20 won ri 20 fun mi 10 won ri 10 And God was tired. And God said, okay, Abraham, mo ma shanu kan fun e loti arakunrin re awon omo e ati yawo e ni kon ma sa lo si ilu kan to nje zoa oni mi ti ni le se kokon nisi o di gba ton ba de mi e won ni won si fi gbogbo aleyin nigba ti won de ilu zoa gbo mi dada nigba ni na ati ise yanu bere lati pa gbogbo Sodom ati Gomora ni nibi ti won tun tin sare e ma gbagbe won ni te ba tin sa lo e gbodo boju e ke ma gbo ki ara ma san ke ma gbo ki ji ma ja ke ma gbo ko dabi poku ta duwo leyin ni e o gbodo boju e nigba ti gbogbo e ma pari kini yawo se yawo boju e o si ti omo awon oni ye meji won yo gunle se often times, I'm sorry for this, but it is true, women are always very inquisitive. Mori alagbara kan mo furuko po lasiri to ba tin travels of yawo e pe ma de yara yin ma de yara yin ni jo kan wa ti yawo wa ja o wa travel yawo ba bin kini yawo se lo ba fi pa sile kun ya gbaga lo ba wonu ya bo se wonu ya ra gba bayi eje landi eje yin o da to fi jade laye gbogbo ire ni won sa gbogbo eyan ju ni won gba you know naturally by instinct awon obirin won gbona ju si aye lo won gbona ju FBI lo to ba lo ni password ti awo ati awo e ba joko si moto to mu bona to de bayi mo je ma se cos jona ve brain won is magnetic to ba ti se bayi password e won ti mu ma pa re di o somebody shout hallelujah
hallelujah
and at times you know to ba ro pe ibi ni won wo gogo n to n ta bi ni won ri tan oju e ni ko lo je password e to ba be wa lanu le je ko mu bona e wa ko wa soju e bayi somebody shout hallelujah. So natural by instinct, I'm only deviating a little bit. Naturally by instinct, women are. You know, you understand what I'm saying? And Yahweh, you're there for you.
Amen.
I try and back.
Amen.
You shall be well with us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God was tired of Sodom and Gomorrah. God was tired of the atrocities that was taking place there. God was tired of everything. Death by messengers. They did not change. In the book of Daniel, chapter 4, from verse 25, Olorun ke Nebukadnezar. Olorun funi ola. Olorun funi owo. Olorun funi ipo. Gbogbo eranko, gbogbo ijoba, gbogbo orile ati ede ni abe orun ati ni abe orun gbogbo si fori ibale fun oba ni kanisa ko si si oba kan to dabi re atu ko israeli ni pepu lo si babiloni nibi ti oba ni kanisa ri wa sugbon nje mo to ko ba nje mo ti olorun you know why God was tired of king Nebuchadnezzar because he did not give glory ninu ola ninu ogo ti olorun gbega to bege o wa duo lagbala le re njokan o wa wo yika o ni emi Nebukadnezar oba babiloni o ni owo mi lo se and immediately God was fed up and immediately God made him to have a dream ko de siento le tu alain le ni dani One, go and read the Bible very well. One ni wakati kan Daniel ko si le so nko. One your baluwa so fun leyin wakati kan wi gbe. Daniel, ma je ki tun ma lai ko ba ele so fun mi. And the Bible said Daniel wi gbe ki oba mi ko pe ki tun ma lai ko ma je ti awon ta. Oni gi to ga ko ori yen oni wo. Oni gige ta gbe nbe o la anu ogun orun kan bo lati wa se tajo lori re mo wa kan kokon be to inspire mi oni iba sese ki iwo ko fi anu pupo ati irele lo ijoba re lakoko ki olorun ko ba le je ki idajo yi ko wa le die. Go read your Bible. And you know what happened? Itun ma layun ma wa losu kan ko ma wa losu meji ko ma wa losu meta ko ma wa losu merin. The Bible said 12 months o kan wa ni agbala ni role ejo kan. Daniel was on gogo ku o ni dupe iwo ba nitori pe a ko fa gogo igi na pe a ke lori iyen ni pe ijoba re yo wa ni ipo re titi ti olorun yo fuju onu si. Either God will be merciful when you do the needful, but when God is tired of a situation, there is a judgment coming towards you. No matter how mighty you are as an individual, no matter how great the nation is, no matter how powerful the nation is, when God is tired, a judgment is coming. Hallelujah, somebody.
Hallelujah.
And you know something? Oftentimes, people miss what certain things. Herod made Genoa. Herod made Noah. You have seven Herods. But people just say, Herod, Herod, Herod. Do you know Herod the Great was the first Herod? In the book of Matthew, chapter 2. Only Owa Lori Alefa. Ni that he won't be Jesus. Oun lo sofa wa moye. Wi pe te ba ti ri omo yen o e mu wa kemi na fori bale fun ninu ibinu re o lo pa gbogbo awon omo odun meji sisan. The name of that Herod is Herod the Great. Odun meji leyin igba to pa awon omo yen tan l'Olorun lo pa. Hallelujah, somebody. Another Herod came to the throne. But Herod came to wa one penny Herodaculus. Ni bati Herodaculus ide to una tu joba ni bati Mary gbogbo Herodaculus lo joba oni eru ba lati pada lo si Bethlehem nitori pe gbogbo agbegbe Bethlehem abe Herodaculus lo wa. Herodaculus dere ibaton cousin lo je si Herod the Great. So what happened? Herodaculus was reigning and Mary was afraid she couldn't go back to Bethlehem nitori lo pida si Galilee to fi lo to sibe titi Herod Achilles to fi ku. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Herod geta ba tuje won pe ni Herod Antipas. Nigbati Herod Antipas je to je Herod geta iyen gaga fun rara re lo pa John the Baptist. Then God was not tired of the Herods. He was giving them a long road. They were one big family. They had stretch. They had dominion. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Mark chapter 6 from verse 25 to 30, you will discover the situation. The Bible said, and the King Herod was very, very sorrowful because he did not want to kill John the Baptist, because he knew he was a man of God and he was a just man. But because he made an oath in the presence of everybody, and the daughter went to meet the mother, lati be pe kini kin be lo baba mi oni lo be lo e pe gogo ri just John the Baptist when ninu awu ni tori to si ti jeje ko fe pa eje re run o gbe ori re o gbe sori awo o gbe fori omo e olohun o ti ko ti su olohun ba yin ko to san yet. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There was another king. They called him Herod Agrippa. another help. Herod went here. Only go few go for alone. Nino we act of Apostles chapter 12, verse 20 to 23. Ni parti à Rodouya ou tout fio go for long. Quetit soit long. Qui m'a dit que tu sais? God was not yet tired. Nibe, l'autre joko, l'autre washoye, l'autre joba, l'autre fere gede, l'oni, ou wa choko, ou l'on se dadja mon bakeke ke ni gbiriko, ou ni gbiriko kon wa wa, ti wanko mui kwe ati eje mon wa, ou ni inu wa bioba herodu, ou ni bati a mara gbiriko yende, ou ni gobo wa hoye, ou ni nawa sote, ni bati herodu soro, ou ni yon mon lom le yo, ki isho mwe ni yon, ou ni loju konon, ange yo lom sokale. O ti da bo ni ori o de ikun re ni wakati kana idi jade lara re o si you want to listen to leyin Herod Agrippa 2 omo waje leyin na olorun fi opin si gbogbo to je Herod when God is standing o ko kon fi ami han won pe oro yi tin su mi. Oro yi tin re mi sugbon sibe kaka ki won yi pada ninu iwa buburu won ko si Herod kankan ninu won to wa homely ko si Herod kankan to joba ninu won to wa friendly ko si Herod kankan ninu won to ni human form in the way they rule. And you know, after Agrippa the second, God ended every dynasty that has to do with Herod when God. As a person, as nations, as individual, God will give you opportunities. Olorun afa ye gba excess is end by me loju awon eyan wo pe Olorun den ri lagbaja to den se ba. No, Isaiah 55, my ways are not your ways, my thoughts are not your thoughts, said the Lord God of hosts. And the question is, people will be wondering, Shalom wo relay ni, iru elei iru kileley, iru aye wo lelei, iru wahala wo lelei. When God is tired, judgment comes. And after judgment, there is execution. Now listen. Now listen to me very carefully. God is tired of you making Liverpool and football the master of your life in worship. God is tired of you paying huge sums of money to watch boxing bouts without giving back to who gave you. God is tired for the youths of this generation who play Naira bets and Babaja without giving anything back to their creator. God is tired of rulers of this world who made themselves above God, that with them everything is doable. God is tired. God is tired of this generation who make basketball and boxing events their priority. Even when some youth and young people come to church, the day there is a football match, they look at their watch. When it is exactly 2 o'clock, when the match will start, they will leave the church and go. God is tired. And today, because God is tired, he has executed judgment. He has brought something that even the sportmen cannot operate their sport. Even the viewers cannot view the spot. Even leaders who put sanctions on nations, they are on their knees today trying and crying for survival. Why? Because God is tired of the overbearing influence over smaller nations in the world. Madagascar, a small country in sub-region West Africa, found a cure through their COVID for this COVID-19. The World Health Organization could not sanction it, that it is curable. The science community says no, they will not agree to it. But today, over 16 countries in West Africa, they had an airload of that same COVID organic that is treating people in West Africa today. The United States of America government had to support that notion with $2.5 million to support that research program. What is the whole world waiting for? What is World Health Organization waiting for? They are waiting for vaccines from Western Europe, from America, from the leading world, before they will say, yes, this is authentic, this is real. God is tired of hypocrisy. God is tired of animosity. God is tired of the mighty ruling the weak with an iron fist. God is standing. If anybody tells you we belong to Kishabi, somebody run land up. You know where Isaiah, all along here, minimum die mother, a minimum doubt. A minimum die, a minimum die me, only a mere long minimum dapple. So why would you tell me we go along with you, Shabby? Don't tell me that. Even this thing there, one in your retail alone, one in alone with Joko, one in alone with Kingdom of Better Payable, Lugana. Or I will sue me, I am tired. One year one day why you alone go, one year but one year alone go, one year day come white daddy, only alone no monty machine, alone kilo machine, only my one go go one law, only my beer be a cat and you rust in one, come on lot talk, only loss of collect. When God is tired. Alone one, me not that day, oh one wrong, sick book by one will yeah, book by one will yeah, one part of way happen. Lot on it alone near me rotted that day. Lato the angel you led to marry near me get it daddy talos of my palonu kishabi. Who told you that? Benny Omolonikanasa, Alonu Kima.